Hey, what's up guys? Stealthless here, and I'm back with another video here to introduce you all to MLPB Season 4. This season, we have new participants joining the league, as well as older participants from previous seasons returning and rejoining the league. All 32 teams have been finalized, and I'm here to introduce them all to you in this video. Now, before I do that, there are some drastic changes being made in the MLPB this season, and let me go over those quickly before I jump into the team introductions. The first change being made in the MLPB this season are the divisions. The conferences will remain the same with the Sun and Moon Conference. However, instead of the X, Y, Omega, and Alpha divisions, we are replacing them with the Coco, Bulu, Lele, and Fini divisions. That's right, the MLPB is going full Alola this season. Huge shout out and thank you to Gleisalt, aka the coach of the New Zealand Dodrios, for making these amazing Tapu Guardians logos. The next change being made in the MLPB this season are bye weeks being awarded to content creators. Bye weeks are awarded to each team, and it's basically a week where they are not required to upload. They are given a week off for the sake of staying refreshed and to prevent repetitiveness. Last but not least, the final change in the MLPB this season concerns the playoffs. In the previous seasons, we had the top two teams from each division make the playoffs. However, this season, we are going to have 16 total teams in the playoffs as opposed to 8. That means the top 4 teams in each division will advance to the playoffs at the end of the regular season. That should make things more exciting and action-packed than previous seasons. Alright, so those are the changes being made to the MLPB this season. Everything else remains the same. As you can see on screen, there is the standard scoring system and competitive pick scoring system. Now, what is a competitive pick? Well, it's basically a card that a team declares before they open their booster packs. If they pull that card, then they are awarded extra points based on the competitive pick scoring system. Very straightforward. There will be home and away teams like last season, with the home team receiving 2 competitive picks and the away team receiving 1 competitive pick. Alright, with all of that being said, let's dive into the team introductions. I hope you guys are all excited for this season. Make sure you guys cheer for your favorite content creators. Let me know who you're supporting in the comments below, and here we go. Starting in the Coco division, we have the Black River Bidoofs, led by Master Jigglypuff. Huddersfield Heliolisks, led by Pokey Grownups. Iowa Haluchas, led by Bradioactive. Los Angeles Dodrios, led by BatSpy7. Mele Mele Tapu Kokos, led by Pokey Resort. Sacramento Luxrays, led by Mouse Alchemist. Seattle Smeargles, led by Sketchy Smeargle. And last but not least, the Toronto Tyrantrums, led by Jason Plays Pokemon. Moving on to the Bulu division, starting off with the Brisbane Bellsprouts, led by Booster Kings. The MLPB Season 3 champion, California Kyogres, led by Primal Crew. Up next, the MILPB Season 3 champion, Chester Chinchows, led by Joseph Games. Ekrotique Entes, led by Brody Amity, TCG. Holland Haunters, led by The Hollow Hunter. Houston Heracross, led by Aurabomb. Murfield Nidorans, led by Muffet's Gaming Room. Last but not least, Nottingham Nidoking and Queen, led by James and Chloe Collects. Jumping over to the Lele division, starting off we have the Bay Area Mewtwos, led by Pokeclutch. Birth Island Bidoofs, that's right, we have 2 Bidoofs in the MLPB now, led by A Bit Oddish. Cincinnati Scythers, led by Pokeball TCG. Gainesville Greninjas, led by Professor K for the Pokemon Evolutionaries. Madison Meowths, led by the Cats Meowth, who is in their 4th straight MLPB season. Talk about a veteran. two-time MLPB champion Milwaukee Miltanks, led by Dallas the Deals. PDX Pikachus, led by Shy Pokemon Guy. And finally, the Texas Rangers, led by HLD Productions. To close it out, in the Feeny Division, we have the Boston Zoruas, led by Sly Pokemon. Claremont Cleffas, led by Curious Cleffa. Frisco Oricorios, led by Domino. Louisville Noibats, led by Time Woven. Palo Piplups, led by Pokey Sisters. Pittsburgh Pyroars, led by Steel Scizor. Saffron Honchcrows, led by Flip Gaming. Last but not least, we have the Green Bay Gallades, led by yours truly. That's right, I'm rejoining the league this season. So there you have it, your 32 MLPB Season 4 teams. Who will you be rooting for? Let us know in the comments section below. Make sure to follow the MLPB Twitter account because they will provide daily updates about the league, the final scores, match previews, and much more. Also, don't forget, the MLPB has a website as well. Make sure to check that out. It provides the full team schedules, shows you all the teams from the current and previous seasons, and much more. Four teams from the Coco Division are kicking the season off tomorrow on June 8th. Be sure to check them out, and may the best team win. Good luck to all 32 teams this season, and I will see you all next time.